A landlord is not required to accept any partial payment of rent from a tenant after serving a 3-day notice to pay rent or quit, nor is a landlord required to accept rent after the notice expires. The landlord may then move forward with an eviction based on that nonpayment of rent.